मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मल्टीप्लाई यूजिंग द लैटिक मेथड. टुडे बाय लैटिक मेथड वी आर गोइंग टू डू मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ओके, इट इज वेरी इजी एंड सिंपल. नाउ यू प्लीज पे योर अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स मी सो यू विल अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ सी हियर, 32 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 5. That we can do easily like that, but with the lactic method we are going here. For that, what we have to do? Now see here, I am drawing a box. Okay, like this, and we have to in middle one line, and from here. Okay, like this you have to draw the box. After that, what you have to do? First we have to write multiplicand here, top of the box. 3, 32. Once this side and then this side. And multiplier out of the box of this side. Okay, now what we have to do? We have to read 5 table till 2. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. So 10 what we are writing now. So ones place what it will come? 0. So 0 we will write here. 1 we will write here upside. Then 5 threes are 15. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. For 15, 5 we will write ones place and 1 we will write on tens place here like this. Understanding. Now we have to remove the sum. 0 as it is. 5 plus 1, 6. 1 as it is. Means answer is 160. Product is 160. Now here see, regular method we will do. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15 plus 1, 60. Understanding. Very easy it is. No difficulties. Understood? Once again we will do here. See? Now again we will remove one box like this. Okay. From here to like this. Then here one. Okay. Now what is the multiplicand? 31. 31 we will write top of the box. Multiplier 4 we will write here. Okay. Now 4 ones are 4. 4 threes are 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. So what we will do? We will write 12 like this. Okay. Now 4 as it is. 2 as it is. 1 as it is. Answer is 124. I hope you are understanding. Now regular method. See, we will check our answer is correct or not. 4 ones are 4. 4 threes are 12. Answer is correct. So this is our answer. I hope you are understanding, children. Now B1 we will do. See, box, we'll remove box, we'll draw box, like this. I hope you are understanding. Now, what is multiplicand? 45. Multiplier 2. Okay, 2 fives are 10. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, and 2 fives are 10. So 10 we will write here. 2 fours are 8. So 8 we will write here. 0 as it is. 8 plus 1, 9. Product is 9. Now here see. Once again we will check. 2 fives are 10. 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. I hope you are understanding, children. Very easy it is. kind of sums. Again you will draw your box. Okay. Now what is the multiplicand? 8 multiplier 5. 8 5 is 40. 8 1 is 5 1 is 5. So what is answer? 0. Five plus four, nine. So answer is 90. Product is 90. 8 5 is 40. 5 1 is 5 plus 4, 9. I hope you are understanding. Very easy it is. Next, okay, we'll draw box. Then 67 is multiplicand and 3 is a multiplier. 3 sevens are 21. 3 six are 18. Very good. So 8 as it is. 8, 9, 10. 0, 1 given here, carry, 1 and 9, 2, 201. Now we will check the answer. 3 sevens are 21, 2 sixes are 18, 19, 20. I hope you understood. Now see here children, we are in this exercise. We have done A, B, A, B, C, D. Till B we have done E, F, G, H, I. Means page number, your homework is, you have to practice page number 70 from E to from E to J, I. Okay. This you have to do. See here already. Here. This you have to do. E, F, G, H, I. This. Okay. I hope you understood. And children, you have to bring your notebooks for checking. Okay. And if any problem is there, you can call me. Now take care of your health. Thank you. Have a nice day.